You're completely exhausted.
If you can hear me, I've written the code on your arm. If you can hear me, are you there? Well done. You've picked up this receiver. I'll be able to use it to communicate with you. Unfortunately, you won't be able to talk to me. I'm Lisa Spencer. In a nutshell, I'm a scientist. I worked for a private laboratory for many years. All my research focused on nanotechnologies. The aim of my work
was to ensure that the human body can tolerate the presence of microscopic machines. I wasn't actually interested in how nanomachines work, and to be frank, I was far too wrapped up in my research to be interested in what I felt then was just an insignificant detail. That was my biggest mistake, without a shadow of a doubt. I actually ignored everything about...
Watch out!
The code is 1B7C5R5E26. The code is 1B7... It's not working! The codes must have been changed. Try 117. No... It's not working! The code ER7 1178 C54 ER7 ER7 1178 Damn it! Try N1 Try N1STRYN00B, quick! N1STRYN00B. Damn it! Try N1STRYN0... That was a close shave for you. You should be safe here, at least for the moment. You should find a computer in this room. It contains some of the answers that you're looking for. I'll be in touch again later. Login using Ortega's name, but I'm afraid that I can't help you with the password. Logically, he must have used a password connected to some aspect of his private life. Try the names of family, relatives. Login. Log in using Ortega's name. But I'm afraid that I can't help you with the password. The alarm's gone off. You need to get out of here quick.
Get out quick!
The security system will try to neutralize you with a paralyzing gas. Break each of the chipped pins to cause a short circuit.
We'll be right back.
Stop! Don't move! We haven't seen the last of the security system. Access to the lower floor is protected by invisible lasers that can cut through you like razor blades. Wait a couple of seconds. I'm going to change their frequency to make them visible. Then I'll be able to deactivate them remotely. He's coming back. You've no option. You've got to try and go forward. Avoid the lasers. Jump. Bend down if you need to, but do it quick!